Hi, I'm Chris from Fibreglast. Today we're going to show you our number 180 clear gel coat that we carry on fibreglast.com. Number 180 is a high performance, high gloss, premium quality clear gel coat. This gel coat offers UV light stability and won't yellow over time. It is designed to be sprayed as the first layer for in-mold fabrications. 180 offers excellent clarity and chemical resistance. 180 can be used in mold with our polyester and vinyl ester resins, and it's MACT compliant, meaning it's suitable for underwater and marine applications. Other applications include showers, tubs, and any fabrication where you want a high gloss layer in front of your colored or other cosmetic layer. When used out of mold, such as in a repair application, we recommend blending this clear gel coat with our Duratec Hi-Gloss Additive. We do not recommend using polyester gel coat with epoxy resins because it will not bond properly. Our clear gel coat starts slightly milky in liquid form. When catalyzing clear gel coat, it is very important to get your measurements accurate. Number 180 should be catalyzed with 1.5 to 2.5% MEKP. Don't over-catalyze though, or you can discolor the gel coat. An easy way to measure is 1.5 teaspoons of hardener for every pint of resin, or 3 teaspoons per quart. As the reaction begins, the gel coat will change to more of a cream color. At 77 degrees, number 180 will begin to harden in about 12 minutes. When applied in mold, you can follow up with reinforcements in about an hour. You shouldn't use 180 when temperatures are below 60 degrees Fahrenheit. Also, if the temperature is over 85 degrees, you should only mix in small quantities as hardening will occur very rapidly. It's important not to return the catalyzed gel coat back to its original container. Thanks for watching Fibreglast on YouTube. Remember to check out our number 180 and all of our other gel coats on fibreglast.com. If you thought this video was helpful and you'd like to learn more, subscribe to our channel and like this video.